Hi everyone, in today's video we are going to talk about electricity.
We are going to fix two types of circuits, series and parallel circuit.
I'm Kash.
And I'm Raj.
And you're watching Luna and Kash.
And learn with Luna and Kash.
Now we are going to draw a series circuit.
Now the drawing's completed, let's build it.
But before that, do you want to hear two fun facts about electricity?
Electricity travels at the speed of light,
about 300,000 kilometers per second. Do you know the average taser you watch in TV? It emits up to 50,000 volts.
Okay, now let's put it together. We need a light bulb, switch, wires and batteries.
The battery holder, and this is the switch.
Now the circuit's complete.
Not without a battery!
In 3, 2, 1.
Next, you are going to do a parallel circuit.
Let's start with the drawing.
All we need is an extra bulb holder.
First, let's get to know about conductors. It's made of copper. It allows electricity to pass through. This is an insulator. It's made of rubber or plastic.
One of its purpose to keep us safe from electricity.
Now the circuit outline is completed. Let's connect the circuit. What went wrong? I don't understand what happened.
What now, Kash?
Luna, we fried.
What? Chicken?
No. We fried the circuit. Can you help?
Not again.
Can you help?
Wait. Don't touch anything. I will handle this.
I hope you enjoy watching this video. Till we meet again.
Boys, come on.